And in some other news, police are investigating after shots were fired in Central Columbia today. Police responded to the 300 block of Duncan Street just after midnight. Officers said they found shell casings and a gun. Our news crews got the video of the scene this morning. Here's what it looked like. Two minors were detained and later released to their guardians. No injuries or property damage was reported.